Hey everybody, I'm here to talk about a book that I read called Coiling. It's a really good book. You follow the main character, Lindley, as he goes through adventure to reach the peak of training. With, a lot of mishaps on the way. Some other characters that he meets are Bebe, his brother, Beru, his brother's father, and etc. This is a world full of magic where there are two classes, either warriors or wizards. The ranking system goes from 1 to 9, and after 9 there's a saint level, and after the saint level there's the deity level, which is separated into god, demigod, god, and high god. And you have the laws of the universe, and the elements that there are is earth, wind, fire, water, maybe the avatar, lightning, light, dark, life, death, destruction, and fate. Lindley is going to follow earth and wind firstly, and then he'll start learning others. It's about 806 chapters long, and pages vary from chapter. It starts off slow, rather boring, but it starts getting exciting the more you go on. I fairly enjoyed the book myself. It was a very good book in my opinion. And I really recommend it. You can find the book on webnovel.com, or you can get the app. There are also beasts, or magical beasts as they are pronounced. Which are rather interesting. Whenever a beast reaches the saint level, he can fly and talk. Same with humans, they can start flying. And a beast, when he reaches the deity level, cannot turn into a human. I don't know what else to say anymore, but it's a really good book and I recommend it. Please go check it out. Have a great day.